Here's a Shure controlled magnetic element.
Check, check. This is a dual impedance. I got it hooked up high impedance.
Sounds great. Oh man, what happened?
But you can tell it works on these clips. Okay, check it. One, two. Uh-huh.
There you go.